nerds are like Urk with your lil. Fresh is like Carlton, I kill him but will.
Stay with the nerds is like Urk. Yeah. Hey, it's gonna be prime time for the NF fans, man. First off, how y'all feeling? How y'all feeling, man? I know y'all ain't seen me in a minute. Actually, no, y'all saw me last week. So, Thank y'all for the 500 subs, man. We are currently at 508. I really appreciate it. Now it's time for me to get back to it. Like I said, it's a good moment for the NF fans because that album dropped last month. Yeah, and I'm sorry I was late to it. But, yeah, y'all know what we about to do. So, only one of them got a video right now. But I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to react to all the songs, too. Like, I'm going to put them out video by video. But we going to react to all the songs from the album. I was going to do it as one collective, but nah. Why? Like, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, we got NF Happy. Drop in the comments, like, honest reviews, too. Was it 1 out of 10? Like, 1 out of 10, how good was the album to y'all? You know what I'm saying? And give it to me straight. Give it to me straight. No chaser. All right, but let's get into it, man. We got NF Happy. Let's do it.
Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering.
Oh, yeah, and y'all gonna know, yeah, well, y'all, as y'all should know from the previous videos, yeah, let me know the backstory of the album, you know, I've been watching, of course, I've been catching up on everything, but let me know the background of this story. Is this dark NF, is this light NF, is this, you know, a new NF that we haven't seen before, but yeah, let's yeah.
Why I
man, I miss y'all.
Obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be.
One second, chat. I'll be right back. My bad, chat. I got a phone call from my mom. You always got to pick up those. But let's get back to it.
Living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish. I have no excuse to give you. It's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel.
So is this lady like an unfit parent? Is this based off of his mom? Who's the little girl too? Like, I don't know.
More comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go.
Oh, the little girl is taking... Wait. Is that her imagining herself as a little girl? Or... Because now I see that she's eating and the little girl was just eating. Is this like a... Like, is it flashbacks? I see the beard, the... I don't know if that's Jack Daniels. I don't know. But is this based off of her entire life? I don't know. She always had to take care of herself? Help me out.
I was happy, yeah. Been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some trauma.
Okay, so nope. It's a whole different story, I think. Now, I think that's the girl's mom and dad. They arguing. It reminds me of 8 Mile. Reminding me of 8 Mile.
That I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should have left my lips. Some bridges burned and I'm ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul. And the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony.
Hey, all in all, I like this song. You know what I'm saying? I like this song.
Watching my self-esteem go up
her birthday party. Why does she look happy?
The truth is I need help, but I just can't.
I don't like that.
Who I'd be if I was happy.
I don't like the fact that she doesn't look happy. Oh, see, that's the point of the song.
Don't know what my future is.
I can tell she's trying her hardest. I can tell that she's trying, man, but she's struggling. Oh, this is so sad to me. I don't like it. I don't like it.
But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy.
What's that?
If I was happy.
Is that her mom? Is that her mom? Did she go to her mom and ask for help? Interesting. Huh. Still hasn't failed me yet. Shout out NF, man. That was a great song. I like the song. Y'all see I was in there? Nah, but for real, give me the backstory on what's going on here. I mean, you see, I try to make some guesses. Hopefully, at least one of my guesses were right. Yeah, this is really interesting. I can't wait to hear the rest of the album. Like I said, I'm going to listen to the songs. There ain't no videos to really react to yet, but we still want to hear that album. Yeah. Make my assumptions now. Watch the videos later. But stay with the nerds, like Erica Jalil. Shout out to everybody that made it to the end of the video. I really appreciate y'all, man. Like I said, we on the grind. We got to get to that 1,000 subs. But make sure you like, share, subscribe. Shout out to everybody that made it to the end of the video. Shout out to all of my NF fans. You already know this the peak fan base right there. That's the peak fan base. Y'all been watching me through this entire journey. You know I always got to make it right for y'all. But like I said, man, we finna go ahead and get to the other songs. Comment y'all favorite songs from the album as well. Like I said, I'm probably gonna most likely react to all of them, make a list, and just go down it. But yeah, and I'm out, bruh.